Hello. Hi, my name is Sora Takayama, a Japanese poet from Japan. Living in Vancouver for 6 years now, I already enjoy the multicultural country. Thank you. Yeah, I also running JP49's inviting Japanese poet, very famous poet in Vancouver and performance with me. Yeah. I send one poetry to this book because the one has a Canadian and Vancouver scenery in that poetry. But actually I wrote the poem for one of my friends who died last year. Let me read the poetry in English and Japanese. Dear M, we mysteriously bumped into each other, we found. On Main Street, in Gastown, was it coincidence? Or did it happen by necessity? So, what happens coincidentally, and what happens by necessity? It doesn't matter. It doesn't change our friendship whatsoever. M 君へ。私たちは不思議なくらい、ひょいと出会った。それはメインストリートで。それはガスタウンで。それは偶然だったのか。あるいは必然だったのか。一体何が偶然で何が必然だろうか。どうでもいいことかもしれない。私たちの友情に何も変わりはないのだから。 Thank you very much.